Hello, my name's Anthony. Do not, please do not mind the background. It's just a little American Horror Story. I'm not going to show it because it can be too bloody for whoever's going to watch this. So I'm going to be broadcasting. Just do not about it. I'm going to be testing three guns, which one's my favorite, and personally, you guys can have better aim and stuff. But, so I just did this, but I'm gonna see if these three stand a chance. See, we have a mega.
So take these.
The one that has.
Started 2 years ago?
This one.
3 years ago? What?
This one.
It's always the same. It starts the same way.
Oh, so
I prepare for the noble war. I'm calm. I know the secret. I know what's coming, and I know no one can stop me, including myself.
Do you tell the people that have been mean to you or who die?
I kill people I like.
So I'm gonna be loading this gun. So what are you gonna do?
Can I help you? Someone beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy world we live in. It's a filthy, goddamn helpless world. And honestly, I feel like I'm gonna take them away from the shit and the piss and the vomit.
You see?
I'm helping to take them
somewhere. The street back here. There's a little hole.
And there's something about all that blood.
Little hole.
So. The Indians believe the blood takes all the spirits.
Pull that back.
Put themselves to let the spirits feel free. There's something smart about that.
Now it's open.
Very smart. I like that.
This went all the way back. Sure, it's all the way back because
no.
I broke a bullet. These are the bullets you're gonna need for those. Then you're gonna keep. There's a wet line. It says 3. So, I'm gonna do the next episode with those two. We'll separate. So I'm gonna separate.
The world is a filthy place. It's a filthy goddamn horror show. There's so much pain, you know? There's so much.
3.
You're doing it wrong. If you're trying to kill yourself, good vertically. You can't stay set up.
How'd you get in?
If you're trying to kill yourself, you might also try locking the door.
Plus, what I have to put in here is. So you don't really bend them, but dang it. See that? Bend it. Oh my. Then. Since that's good. Since. Now that's good. Put back. Done now. Shooting this. Wait, switch hands.
I don't like all those chemicals and the fabric softener, so I just have to do it naturally.
I work Monday through Thursday, Thanksgiving on Christmas. That was the deal.
I'm sorry, I'm just not sure that we're going to have any.
What have you been using for your clean clothes?
Herbie's oil soap.
White vinegar. Oil soap kills the wood.
I like that better. It's more natural. Have you ever owned a house this
morning? Tree mowers.
It has a personality. It feels mistreated me over breath.
Shit.
May I come in? My cab's locked and I'd like to call another.
I've been here twice.
So you worked for the previous owners. I've been a housekeeper here for years. They come, they go, I stay. It's nice boys, the ones before you. I found the body. What happened? I mean, I had to talk to them. They fought a lot.
I cannot do so.
But we know something so horrible happens.
So that's it for this video. You guys can comment below which one's your favorite on the last video. Goodbye, everybody.